The challenge of today is to build a sustainable global economy, one that the planet can support indefinitely, so that we can meet our needs and future generations can meet theirs. At Prokotex, we know that our commitment to sustainable, profitable growth has to take into account the broader economic, environmental, and social impact of our products and operations. That's why all our products are deeply sustainable, either because of their natural origin or because they were made from recycled materials. Recycling gives our fibers a second life and means fewer greenhouse gases are emitted. A third of the energy we use comes from our own solar panels. In this way, Prokotex offers sustainable solutions to increase thermobonding capacity, increase wear and friction resistance, increase electrical conductivity in products, and much more. At Prokotex, we have a range of products made from natural fibers. Take flax, for instance, the first and leading natural fiber in our product family. Because this zero-waste, biodegradable crop doesn't need to be watered, it has a very low environmental impact. Flax is woven into linen and is the fiber of the future. As India and China have also discovered this valuable natural fiber, use of flax has almost doubled over the last 10 years. Northern France, Belgium and the Netherlands together produce 80% of the world's flax fiber. At Prokotex, we are experts at handling flax in preparation for spinning. If something goes wrong here, it can't be fixed later in the process. We offer flax fibers for spinning yarn counts from 15 number metric to 80 number metric and above. With 50 years of experience hackling on traditional, discontinuous machines, our hackled sliver is recognized globally as best in class. During the hackling process, shorter fibers are hackled out. We comb and cottonize this finest tow so it can be blended with wool, silk or shorter fibers like cotton and polyester. No part of the flax goes to waste. Our revolutionary control system guarantees maximum regularity and cleanliness, as well as fiber of the highest quality. Did you know that even the US dollar note is made of flax fibers? Besides flax, we also recycle natural fibers from jute, kenaf and sisal bags into fibers that can be used in geotextiles, to wrap drainage pipes, in composites in the automotive industry, and as felts in mattresses and insulation. So flax and recycled natural fibers are the materials for a low carbon future. At Prokotex, we also work closely with the carpet industry around the world to recycle synthetic production waste and scraps into synthetic fibers. The extrusion of these fibers and yarns creates a lot of post-production waste. At Prokotex, we collect and process these materials locally. We cut them, and we open, clean, and refine them so we can create sustainable fibers for thermal bonding and regranulation applications. We guarantee a constant ISO 9001 quality control and volumes of up to 30,000 tons per year at a lower price than virgin grades. Recycled synthetic fibers are a smart and sustainable solution. To complete our product family of recycled fibers, we recently acquired two companies specialized in recycling technical fibers. This allowed us to add many years of experience in the milling and cutting of these high-performance materials. Carbon fiber has a very high impact and stiffness to weight ratio, a very high strength to weight ratio, and it's electrically conductive. That's why airplanes, sports items, and car parts are increasingly being built with carbon composites. Para-aramid is another leading technical fiber. Like carbon fiber, it has an outstanding impact and strength to weight ratio. It's highly resistant to abrasion and cutting, thermal degradation, and organic solvents. This makes it the perfect material for firefighter uniforms, hot air filtration, tires, conveyor belts, ropes and cables, bulletproof vests and other technical textiles. At Prokotex, we recycle soft post-production waste, weaving edges and end-of-life waste. We offer random and precision cutting, milling and granulating for dust-free and easy dosing, and we can oversize the fibers to boost matrix compatibility. This results in a range of products that are perfect for the thermoplastic and thermoset industry. Our products can be used to increase resistance to thermal degradation and organic solvents in gaskets, and to boost electrical conductivity in compounds, paints and coatings. They can also be used in 3D printing applications and in friction applications such as brake pads, for instance. Our products have almost the same quality characteristics as virgin grades, but they are 30 to 50% cheaper. This excellent price-performance ratio is what makes them so popular. To meet our customers' needs, we offer total process flexibility for all our sustainable fibers. From requested lengths from 0.2 millimeters to 200 millimeters. With large capacities and large stocks, we can deliver long-term contracts globally and just in time, while maintaining full traceability and quality control under ISO 9001, EcoVadis, Ucotex and European flax fiber standards. Our R&D department is dedicated to creating tailor-made solutions, so we can make sure that our low-cost, sustainable fibers are all around you in your daily life. Procotex is part of your world. Let's preserve its future together. Procotex, your sustainable fiber supplier.